Tasked with retrieving the scroll of dragon imprisonment, your party arrives at the Grand Library of Theopolis, where it is rumored the scroll resides.
Yuck. I hate reading. Let's go somewhere else.
Mark, we need the scroll to defeat Almgor the Fire Dragon.
Oh, fine.
You enter the library and see an old man with a long gray beard sitting behind the desk in the middle of the room, scrolls sprawled all over. He looks up from reading and greets you. Hello, knowledge seekers. I am Bandar the Librarian. What are you looking for?
On a quest to defeat the ferocious Omgar, and we need the scroll of dragon imprisonment. Please help us before he ravages the countryside.
Bandar responds, yes, I have the scroll, but first, each of you must complete the challenge of knowledge. You are required to read at least 20 hours. Do this, and I will give you the scroll. There are also side quests you can complete for a chance to win other great prizes.
20 hours is a really specific amount of time. Also, prizes?
Reading? I don't wanna!
Well, you can alternatively listen to a bard or listen to one of our many speaking scrolls.
That sounds an awful lot like audiobooks.
What are these other quests?
What are the prizes?
Every side quest gets you entered into a drawing for special coins that you can use at specific shops in town.
You mean like gift cards?
Some of the side quests include creating stuff in our Dazzler Square.
Dabble box?
Or learning Draconic from Mangego.
Mango?
How would you know we did these things? Are you trying to probe our minds with magic? Bork doesn't want people in Bork's head.
Bandar laughs and assures them, no, I will give each of you a magic scroll created by the Grand Wizard Maz Beanstack that wreck...
Hold on a second. This is just some cheesy announcement video for the adult summer reading program at the L.E. Phillips Memorial Public Library. Magic scroll created by Beanstack? That's just the new app the library is using to record your progress.
Okay, I'm going to need you to do a diplomacy roll.
We aren't...
Roll!
I rolled a one.
You critically failed. To everyone in the party and Bandalar the Librarian, everything you just ran about came out as nonsensical gibberish. Bandar now finds you, your presence uneasy.
But...
And Bork thought Bork was the dumb one in the party.
Why should kids have all the fun this summer? Challenge yourself to read 20 hours between June 15th and August 15th. To meet this goal, read an average of 30 minutes per day, 5 days a week. You'll earn one ticket for every 2 hours of reading. You can earn more tickets by completing activities. Use your tickets to enter the prize drawings. This year, the program is on Beanstack, a web-based challenge tracker. There is also a Beanstack Tracker app for readers on the go. Beanstack is the easiest way for you to track your progress. As you mark your completed activities and hours of reading, it automatically awards you tickets, which you can then use in the prize drawings. Is the internet not your thing? Never fear, we've got you covered. Print off a reading and activity log on our website. Prizes this year include $5 gift cards, prize bundles worth $25, and a grand prize of $100 Daughter's Book gift card. Adventure on, readers.